आपका फेवरेट इन्फ्लुएंसर कौन है? क्या आप जानते हैं इन्फ्लुएंसर्स कितना कमाते हैं? क्या आपको ये पता है कि एक इंडियन इन्फ्लुएंसर यूट्यूब, ट्विटर और इंस्टाग्राम से इंडिविजुअली कितना कमा सकते हैं? ब्रांड डील्स के अलावा और कौन से रेवेन्यू मोड्स है क्रिएटर्स के लिए इंडिया में? हे आई एम जानवी एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ब्रेक डाउन इन दिस चर्चा जारी है एपिसोड हाउ मच यू कैन अर्न फ्रॉम सोशल मीडिया. Whether you wish to become a creator or you already are one and you're looking to grow, then this video is for you. और अगर आप दोनों में से नहीं हैं तो भी चलेगा. एक दूसरे की सैलरीज के बारे में क्यूरियस होना तो हमारी पुरानी आदत है. Today there are about 35 lakh content creators in India, ranging from nano creators to mega creators, and most of these are on Instagram and YouTube. Here are some fun facts about the Indian creator economy. North India सबसे बड़ा creator hub है. It comprises 37% of India's creators. Brands का favorite platform है Instagram. They spend 47% of their influencer marketing budgets on Instagram, followed by YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and then LinkedIn. In 2023, e-commerce as an industry was the biggest spender on influencers. अब आते हैं असली सवाल पे. How much can you earn on social media? A big part of that depends on your niche. It's simple. Niche topics पे बात करो तो प्रीमियम चार्ज कर सकते हो. For example, health content बनाने वाले doctors 1 to 2 rupees per view चार्ज कर सकते हैं और finance influencers earn about 3 to 4 rupees per view. On the other hand, fashion and lifestyle influencers earn just about 30 to 60 paisa per view. Let's now look at the top 3 social media platforms and how much you can earn on each one of them. Number 1, Twitter aka X. This is what Abhishek Asthana, also known as Gabbar Singh on X, said on our Jar Exchange podcast.
Of course, I mean, Twitter revenue is I've told it as well, it's peanuts. I mean, never quit your job basis with Twitter.
If you want to watch the full podcast, this is the link. Makes sense, right? We already know that brands would rather pay influencers on Instagram and YouTube than on Twitter. But there was one great thing that happened on Twitter last year. YouTube ki tarah, Twitter ne bhi apne content creators ko directly pay karna chalu kar diya. To earn on X, a creator needs 3 things. Number 1, paid blue tick hona chahiye. Number 2, minimum 500 followers hone chahiye. And number 3, pichle 3 mahino mein 5 million organic or cumulative impressions hone chahiye. So when this program started in August 2023, so many creators posted screenshots of their earnings. But logon ne quickly realized kar diya ki ye tha earnings ka pehla round, which means it was a cumulated amount over time.
What they did was they accumulated the earnings of 6 months and put it at once. And that suddenly when people said, oh, I earned this much money, someone said, oh, this must be like 6 days, weeks worth or 1 month's worth. Nobody knew. And in that way, a lot of people joined in the blue tick wave.
Ravi Handa, a creator on X, recently put out a tweet showing his latest earnings and said that on average, a person earns about $5 to $10 per million views on Twitter. Number 2, YouTube. एक YouTube creator brand से कितना कमा सकता है? Check this chart out. So a micro creator on YouTube can earn up to 39,000 per YouTube short, whilst a celebrity creator can earn up to 5 lakh rupees per short. As per Mint, the top 1% of YouTubers in India earn an average of 13 lakh rupees per month. YouTube is considered one of the most monetization-friendly platforms for creators. Hey, you've been watching our videos, but we noticed you haven't subscribed yet. Hit the subscribe button now. उनके पास काफी programs हैं जिससे creators कमा सकते हैं apart from brand deals. Number 1, YouTube Partner Program, where YouTube shares the revenue on ads being served on your content. All you need to have is 500 subscribers and 3 recent uploads, along with 3,000 watch hours or 3 million views on shorts. Number 2, YouTube Shorts Monetizing, jo unhone recently chalu kiya. Tanmay Bhatt had to say this about YouTube earnings in India. Check this out.
People, I think, grossly underestimate how much money YouTube can pay.
Yes.
Right? If you get 1 million views, you can make up to 1 lakh rupees. $20,000 a month is very, very possible. But branded revenue-wise, if you're in the top 5-10% of creators, you can make over $1 million a year. Comf.
Number 3, finally, Instagram. Considering brands love spending on Instagram so much, there is no surprise that a creator can command this much per reel. A micro creator can command up to 50,000 per reel, whereas a mega creator can charge up to 15 lakhs per reel. Here's what Sharon Hegde, a popular Instagram influencer, had to say.
Someone who has 10k
I would say they won't be making more than 30-40k per month, I would say, which is actually enough, but maybe not enough in a long-term perspective. Someone with 100k, I would say, would make something like around 30L a year. Once you reach the million mark, that's when you do long-term deals. I mean, it's definitely more than a crore.
Apart from all this, there's also something called barter collaborations between brands and creators. Basically, when brands apply products free-made, creators ko dete hain, and in return, these creators post about these products on their page. Isko bolte hain brand collabs. Here are a few more things to note if you want to become a creator or if you are a creator looking to grow. Number one, short form content stands out as a very popular choice to convey brand messages. Number two, 40% of brands prefer mid-tier influencers who have followers between 100k to 500k. This is because they strike the right balance between visibility and genuine connection. And number three, engagement rate and quality of target audience were the top two criteria for brands in selecting influencers. तो क्या लगता है? बस कुछ फोटो डालने से influencers कमाना चालू कर देते हैं? Not that simple. It takes years of hard work and persistence to finally build an audience and start making good money. इसी तरह के insights के लिए stay tuned for more of our videos and we'll see you in the next episode of चर्चा जारी है.